Actress turned director Revati and Kajol have joined hands for an upcoming film titled The Last Hurrah. While Revati will direct the film, Kajol will be seen playing the lead role. Kajol was last seen in Tribhanga. Her upcoming film The Last Hurrah is inspired by a true story and real characters. The film tells a tale of an exemplary mother, Sajata, who battled the most challenging situations one can ever face with a smile. The film is currently in pre-production and will soon go on floors. Talking about her first collaboration with Kajol and choosing this story for her, Revati shares, "Sajata's journey in The Last Hurrah is extremely close to my heart. It's not only relatable but also inspiring." When Suraj, Shraddha and I were discussing this film, Kajol was the first person who came to our mind. Her soft yet energetic eyes and her beautiful smile will make you believe that anything is possible, and that is exactly how Sajata is. I am very excited for this collaboration and to be working with Kajol for this heartening story. Elated to come together with Revati for this beautiful tale, Kajol shares, "When I heard the story of The Last Hurrah, I could instantly connect with Sajata and I thought her journey was incredibly inspiring. I think it's a beautiful journey and it deserves to be shared with everyone. And to have Revati direct me for this story gives me more strength to play Sajata and showcase her strengths." Bringing together the dynamic duo, Revati and Kajol, producers Suraj Singh and Shraddha Agrawal said, "We think it is a coup for us to be able to get these two powerhouses, Revati and Kajol, for The Last Hurrah. With Revati's nuanced direction and Kajol's outstanding performance, we are sure that this film is going to touch many hearts." Produced by Suraj Singh and Shraddha Agrawal under the banner Bliv Productions and Take 23 Studios Production, The Last Hurrah is written by Samia Arora. Her excitement House of Cards.